Oras na ulit para sa ating top 5 plays of the day sa ating 2021 Honda PBA Governor's Cup. At 5, ito ang spin move ni Big Bo Belga sa mas batang si Barkley Ebonia.
Just wide open. Too easy that time for Bubba. 12-20. The biggest of this game. Bo Belga. Yung spin move ni Bo, it creates so much space for him. And that's, it's move like those that will really make you think or will tell you that Bo can carry his weight around and he's one.
Pang-apat, Baser Amer may drop basket. Pass para sa kanilang import na si Jaylen Bond.
Here's the handoff to Amer. Good pass from Baser for the throw. Parang remember me. Ganun ba yun? Well, look at this. Yung una pa lang yung pag-carry niya, ang ganda na eh. Kasi he got rid of Travis Jackson, pero nung may help.
Yung reverse layup ni Wami Chongson kontra Chris Banquero ang number 3.
Still are concerned.
Galing pumasa.
Yeah, ano pa entry pass mga ganyan.
Oh, Wami!
Putting it Jason Perkins for R.R. Garcia.
Ito yung reverse kanina ni Wami Chongson, ano?
Oo, that's not easy.
At 2, nabura ang layup ni Bonbon Batillier kay Sean Manganti.
So na turnover ang Phoenix doon. Batillier spins up. Oh, what a recovery by Manganti. Alam mong isa pa nating na-miss na natutuwa tayong nandito ngayon. Bukod sa iyo, Dr. J.
At para sa ating top play, ito ang off-balance shot ni Alex Gabagnot para sa kanyang bagong koponan.
Gabagnot magpapasabit sana. Gabagnot!
Huwag ka naman ganang sasabi. Kapag not really doing the damage and establishing the game, including this one. This was after hitting it.
At ayan ang ating top 5 plays of the day presented by Smart. This is Jay De La Cruz at kita-kits ulit tayo bukas.